reason why we're here is because of the very high numbers of sanctions that are being put against people who are feminists, and the terrible effect it's having on people, people's welfare. It's pushing people into destitution. It's causing very high levels of mental stress. And suicide, there's definite evidence to show the amount of suicide levels. What we're finding in Bath, I think, Celia, you were saying very high numbers of here.
I would say that I'm finding when I ask people, have you been sanctioned, which I always ask them, interesting and important. I find that about 70% have been sanctioned at some point, and some of them sanctioned several times for very minor things like being 5 minutes late for the signing on or going on the wrong day accidentally, and even one person today who had gone on the wrong day but turned up the very next day when he realised and he was still sanctioned.
I spoke to somebody that hasn't got a computer and has been sanctioned because he can't upload a CV.
There's a lot of people who can't even use computers.
No,
you're supposed to do universal credit applications. And they don't help you find a job. What we're recommending for people mainly is to contact Systems Advice because they will help with the appeals. And that needs to happen as soon as anybody suffers from this action. So we are directing people on. Suggesting they might like to join Unite in the Community, which is a very good union for people.